In this video, I'll show you how to deploy application to Kubernetes in AWS and access it via AWS API Gateway. First of all, we will create AWS VPC and EKS cluster using Terraform. Then we will deploy a simple app to Kubernetes and expose it using a private network load balancer. We also need to create API Gateway using Terraform. And finally, I'll show you how to integrate API Gateway with Amazon EKS. To keep this tutorial transparent and straightforward, I'm not going to deploy AWS Load Balancer Controller and OpenID Connect Provider. I think it's overkill for this task. However, you can watch another video if you need step-by-step guide to deploy it. In the first section, let's create EKS cluster and VPC from scratch. In the provider, we can declare some version constraints as well as some variables such as EKS cluster name and EKS version. Feel free to update them. Then we need a VPC, Internet Gateway, 4 subnets, 2 private and 2 public, NAT Gateway to provide internet access for private subnets, and the routes. Then the EKS cluster itself with our subnets, and a single node group with 1 node. Now let's create that VPC and a cluster using Terraform apply command. As always, when you use Terraform to create a cluster, you need to update your Kubernetes context manually. Then a quick check to get default service. Next, we need to deploy app to Kubernetes and expose it with network load balancer. You don't need to deploy AWS load balancer controller for that. You can just use annotations. We're going to deploy this app to the staging namespace. This deployment is based on a simple Echo server that was built for debugging purposes, and service to expose this app to other applications and services only within our VPC. By default, Kubernetes creates a classic load balancer. To change it to a network load balancer, use this annotation. Also, since we will integrate this service using AWS private link with API Gateway, we don't need to expose it to the internet. Let's make this load balancer private. Let's go ahead and apply this app. If you get services in the staging namespace, you should find the hostname of the load balancer. Take a note or copy it. It may take up to 10 minutes for this load balancer to become active. You can see that it is a network load balancer type. When we start to integrate this load balancer with the API Gateway, we would need to use the Amazon resource name of the listener and not the load balancer IRN itself. The following step is to create AWS API Gateway using Terraform. We're going to be using API version 2. Give it a name and select protocol type. Then we need to create API Gateway stage. Let's call it dev for now. Go back to the terminal and apply it. You can also find API Gateway in AWS. We have the base URL that we can use later to access the application in the Kubernetes cluster. The final step is to integrate API Gateway with Amazon EKS. For integration, we need to create AWS private link, but before, we need to create a security group. It should allow all egress traffic. Then the private link. Use the security group and specify the private subnets that you want to connect. Our network load balancer is created in those subnets. Now the integration itself. We need to use HTTP proxy type. For the integration method, you can specify HTTP methods such as GET, POST, or allow all of them. The connection type is VPC link, and specify the name of the link itself. For integration URI, we need to specify the load balancer listener IRN. You can find it in the AWS load balancer section under listeners. Copy this long ID and use it for URI. The final resource that we need to declare is the route for API Gateway. You need to specify API Gateway ID, then the HTTP method and URL path, and finally the integration ID of the load balancer listener. For convenience, we can print out the full domain name and a path to access the app in Kubernetes. This is the last time when we run Terraform. You can copy this URL and use curl. All right, it works. We were able to access the application running in Kubernetes cluster via API gateway and a private link. Thank you for watching. If you want more videos like this, subscribe to my channel.